Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight battle between Cyborg and Jermaine Durandamy. Tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Cyborg, Jermaine Durandamy. And here we go! Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Durandamy. Black trunks for the champion. And she connects again. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Nice.
Oh!
Wheel kick attempt. Another nice kick. Very solid.
Joe, you always keep your opponent looking with those feints.
And another head kick lands.
Joe, that's a weapon. She has certainly utilized well tonight.
Exactly.
Oh!
Wow! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that's a big head kick. Wow!
Oh!
Big right hand. Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Working from full guard here.
Oh!
Looking to pass guard. Nice sweep to get to top position.
They're back up.
Cyborg got caught by that left. Cyborg with a kick to the body. Great job blocking that huge knee. Joe, she connects on another solid kick.
Huge kick to the head lands. Look at this, takedown. Very nice sweep.
Inside leg kick, the answer.
Nice.
That huge head kick was blocked. Cyborg caught by that head kick.
And there's a nice knee to the body.
Another good strike. Slips and rips. Looking for a body shot. The huge head kick is blocked.
Oh, nice body kick.
Cyborg with some big kicks.
Wheel kick. Whoa. Nice jab.
Big roundhouse kick.
To the body.
Look at this. Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Joe, let's watch for her to set up that hook again.
She transitions to side control.
And a mount.
Full mount. Not good. Hip escape. Nice hip escape. Into full guard here.
And back up again.
Durandamy with a good straight left. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Misses with the head kick.
You can hear that one.
Cyborg's right eye is looking pretty swole.
Clean jab.
Head kick. Big straight punch.
How good is this?
Oh,
to hold.
Big combination.
That's a good kick to the body by Durandamy.
Huge block. That was a big kick to the body.
Joe and another takedown by Durandamy.
15 seconds.
Nice sweep.
And she's back up again. Round one in the books.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. Here's a nasty head kick that lands.
Round two.
Comes out swinging.
Hard kick to the head. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh,
the knee.
Big power jab.
Oh, solid straight left.
Wow, another big jab scores.
And they clinch. Joe, nice kick to the body.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Great left by Durandamy.
Just missed with a huge kick. And there's a takedown attempt.
Nice job with the roundhouse.
Big kick, just missed.
Durandamy with the jab.
Swing and a miss. Big right hand.
Oh!
Oh!
What an exchange!
Oh, big right hand! Wow! Oh! It is all over! Just like that!
Wow!
Wow!
Huge punch for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! Nighty night.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 2 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Chris Cyborg.
Cyborg remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.